Good morning, students. Today I am going to take the video class of business studies, class 11. It is the first chapter, nature and purpose of business. First of all, we know the human activities. Human activities, what we perform day to day, regularly. Any people performing different activities day to day for fulfilling their requirements. And these can be, human activities can be categorized into, that is the economic activities and non-economic activities. Economic activities, it is classified in three, that is business, profession and employment. And non-economic activities, religion, parental and social. Now, I explain one by one. First of all, what is the economic activities? Economic activities, when an individual group of people are involved for earning money. Whatever we do or perform the any activities for earning money, for living, that is called the economic activities. Non-economic activities, sometimes we perform the various activities, not the motive to earn the money, but here for mental satisfaction. We satisfy by doing that job or activities. So it is for the mental satisfaction or psychological satisfaction. In the economic activities, we discuss all three one by one. First of all, business. Now it is the business meaning. What is the meaning of business? When with the people here involved in buying, procuring, production and selling the goods and services with the motto to earn the profit or money. When different activities are performed by the people in the way buying and selling of goods and services with the profit motive in regular basis, that is called the business. It is the meaning of business. Next is the features or characteristics of business. Let us discuss one by one. First one, an economic activities. Business is an economic activities because always we do or perform the different activities with the motto earning money, not for the mental satisfaction. Business means whatever we perform the activities, here motto earning money. पैसा कमाने के लिए हम कोई भी चीज करते हैं. और जब हम लोग गुड्स को खरीदेंगे, कहीं से लेंगे और हम प्रोडक्शन करेंगे, क्यों? सेल करने के लिए. और सेल करने का व्यू क्या होगा? प्रॉफिट कमाना. बाइंग एंड सेलिंग ऑफ गुड्स एंड सर्विसेज विद द प्रॉफिट मोटिव. गुड्स व्हाट एवर इट इज, एनीथिंग, टीवी, मोबाइल, बाइसाइकल, स्कूटर, बाइक, कार, एनी गुड्स. एंड द सर्विसेस मीन्स लाइक द बैंकिंग, इंश्योरेंस, ट्रांसपोर्टेशन, दीज आर द सर्विसेस. हियर मोटो अर्निंग मनी. वी प्रोवाइड द गुड्स एंड सर्विसेस आफ्टर प्रोडक्शन और बाइंग टू एनीबडी विद द मोटो टू अर्न द प्रॉफिट एंड मेकिंग मनी, नॉट फॉर द मेंटल सेटिस्फेक्शन. सेकेंड इज द प्रोडक्शन और प्रोक्योरमेंट. यस, इट इज मस्ट इफ वी प्रोड्यूस समथिंग और प्रोक्योर गेटिंग समथिंग फ्रॉम द अदर्स. अदरवाइज हाउ कैन वी सेल इफ वी प्रोड्यूस द यूजफुल थिंग्स और प्रोक्योर और बाय फ्रॉम द होलसेलर और मैन्युफैक्चरर, देन वी कैन सेल दैट. सो इट इज मस्ट हियर प्रोडक्शन और प्रोक्योरमेंट इन एनी बिजनेस ऑर्गेनाइजेशन. थर्ड इज द सेल ऑफ गुड्स एंड सर्विसेस. यस, व्हेन वी बाय द गुड्स और प्रोड्यूस द गुड्स वी हैव टू सेल दैट टू मेक मनी, फॉर अर्निंग मनी. बट समटाइम्स वी प्रोड्यूस द गुड्स फॉर आवर सेल्फ यूज, वी यूज आवर सेल्फ. समटाइम्स फार्मर फार्मिंग एंड कंज्यूमिंग देमसेल्फ और देयर फैमिलीज, दैट इज नॉट द सेल. इफ वी एक्सचेंज दैट, इफ वी प्रोड्यूस गुड्स विद द मोटो टू सेल, एक्सचेंजिंग टू द अदर्स, दैट इज बिजनेस. सो हियर इट इज मस्ट सेल ऑफ गुड्स एंड सर्विसेस इन एनी बिजनेस ऑर्गेनाइजेशन. व्हाट यू प्रोड्यूस और परचेज विद द मोटो टू सेल दैट. नेक्स्ट इज द डीलिंग इन गुड्स और सर्विसेस ऑन अ रेगुलर बेसिस. इफ वी परचेज द गुड्स और प्रोड्यूस नॉट रेगुलरली और समटाइम्स वी परचेज एंड सेल दैट बट ऑन नॉट रेगुलर बेसिस, दैट इज नॉट द बिजनेस. इन द बिजनेस ऑलवेज गुड्स एंड सर्विसेस बॉट एंड सोल्ड ऑन रेगुलर बेसिस. इफ यू डू दैट रेगुलरली दैट इज कॉल्ड द बिजनेस. फिफ्थ, प्रॉफिट अर्निंग. इट इज द मेन पर्पस ऑफ द बिजनेस ऑर्गेनाइजेशन टू अर्न मनी. इफ द मोटो इज नॉट अर्निंग प्रॉफिट, देन द एनी बिजनेस ट्रांजेक्शंस कैन नॉट बी कंसिडर्ड एज द बिजनेस ट्रांजेक्शन. बिकॉज हियर वी इन्वेस्ट द मनी इन द बिजनेस ऑर्गेनाइजेशन टू गेट द रिवार्ड एज प्रॉफिट. Suppose goods given as charity to anybody, then that is not considered as the business activity. So always profit earning is must for any business organization. Now sixth, uncertainty of return or risk. In the business organization, always everything is uncertain. Always it is not possible to earn adequate money by the business organizations. Sometimes it may be loss. And it depends on the different situations and circumstances of market. So many changes takes place in the market which affects our the business organizations and may decrease our the profits, because sometimes the taste of the people or customer change, sometimes any steps or decisions taken by the government which also influence our the business organizations. Now present scenario it is corona, which affects our the various business organization. decreasing their sales turnover, which decreases also the profit of the business organization. So always the business lives in the uncertainty of risk also. So many risk of the changes of taste, fashion, due to that here decreasing the demand of the particular goods or commodities in the market, which decreases our profits or maybe loss for the business organizations. Next is the objective of the business organizations. There are three objectives: economic, social and human or individual. In the economic activities, generally the business established with motto to earn profit, survival and growth. And social, always the business established with the motto to earn money, but it is not the sole objective. So many objectives of the business organizations: providing the better services, employment generation, avoidance of the unfair trade practices, avoidance of the pollutions. These are the social objectives. And third is the human or individual objective of the business organizations. Always the human resources of the business organizations is very vital, or the playing the vital role in the business organizations to utilize all the resources. So it is our motto or objective how to develop or satisfy the human or the individual, you can say the employees of the business organization. It is possible to providing the facilities to the employees, adequate salaries, safety, peer recognition. These are the some objectives towards the individual or employees. In the next video, we discuss objective of the business organizations properly and profession and employment.